we are not developing quite clearly enough English-born, talented, potential world-class players, and that's got to change if we're going to be a force to be reckoned with. So the couple of players we've seen over the weekend, if we can keep them getting in the squad and play for England, and one or two more, it bodes very well for the future in the next few years.
World Cup winners in Rio?
Rio is probably a little bit early to talk about World Cup winners, but it's going to be an exciting tournament. But I still believe that we are quite capable, everybody's fit, and we're all in the right frame of mind, of doing well in Brazil. But I think it's unlikely that maybe a European team's going to win it. You've got to look towards the South Americans. Argentina, fantastic, of course. And Brazil, be so much pressure on them to do well. And they're, with the support they get, you can't look too far away from Brazil winning it.
Okay, Jeff, thank you so much. Thanks, enjoy the night. We'll